Justin Timberlake was officially the king of 2013. But let's be honest, would you expect any different? According to the numbers, the Double Threat had the best-selling album of the year with 2.43 million copies sold, which is unfortunately a pretty depressing figure in the music industry. JT was frontrunner all along for the top spot. His 2020 Experience album was the best-selling record at the mid-year point, just beating out a slew of other heavy hitters. His partner in crime as of late, Jay-Z, however, only managed to make it to the number 10 spot with his Magna Carta album. That record sold 1.1 million records. Not as good as his wife, Beyoncé, who came in at number 8 with 1.3 million albums sold. She was the only female to even make the top 10. Katy Perry had the second highest selling release by a female artist with 969,000 copies, good enough for 14th place. Guess there's something to be said for a good suit and tie.